Hey guys, welcome back. We're gonna just jump right back into Aragami so we can sneak around and kill some people. Because there will be no survivors. Jaws, you better not interrupt me. That was real great. Off to a great start already. Hello, Jaws. I can hide bodies. I remember this. I think that the other side would actually be better. Oh, hello, Jaws. Jaws, I can't see. Jaws, excuse you. Why do you decide to do this now, huh? Do not walk on the keyboard. Come here. Hey. Okay, you said hello. Goodbye. Goodness. Only when I'm doing something. I hope you guys don't mind cat visitations. Where is this dude? Oh, he's right there. Okay. It's F. Great. Can I get some Fs in chat? I couldn't resist. Okay, I'm gonna get back over there so I can see where that dude is. Oh, there he is. I have good news, Jaws has decided to occupy herself with the window. Oh, dang it. I was really hoping that dude in the back there wouldn't come this way to talk to that dude. Or, you know, see that dude. Okay, where are you going? Where are you going? It's your time of dying. It's so much better now that I can hide the bodies. So much better. Alright, I want to get that guy in the back there. Recharge the shadow essence. I don't know why I'm whispering. Suck it, dude. Okay, gonna recharge a little bit. Now I wanna get over there. If nothing else, I'm going to be methodical in my killings. I don't want that dude to potentially see me. You know, you'd think that, like, people missing would be a tip-off, but nope. And I hate it when they stand there in the light because it drains my shadow essence, which I need to do all my cool shit. Oh my god, I'm doing cool ninja shit. Mistakes were made. I thought he was farther away. It's fine. It's fine. I'm just gonna hide. Oh. Did not think he would come up here. Am I not in a small enough shadow? Apparently not. More mistakes were made. But I'm gonna lure him away, it's fine. Also, I got some tea and I really wanna drink it, but it's too hot. It's unlikely that people are gonna come up here, but I'm not chancing it. I already messed up once. Not doing it again. Or I'm gonna try not to do it again. I make no promises. Oh god. There is another guy up here, right? I'm not crazy? Yes. Where's this dude going? Just to walk back and forth on there? Oh no. I'm gonna get him. It's okay, there's no body. There's no body. Man, this was the best decision on power upgrade things I've ever made. Okay, so now, going down here. Yes, I know this is where I need to go, but not yet, because I have two more light soldiers to dispose of. Oh, I just looked over. I like to make sure that Jaws is, you know, not getting into anything. And that she's not on her way over here to, you know, annoy me. And, no, she's sleeping in the window. Like the adorable child she is. She's my girl. One more dude. One more dude. Just one whole group of soldiers. Just gone. Inconspicuously. I like going through over here. I'm gonna be over here. Oh boy. Okay. I need to wait until they're done talking before I pounce on anybody. Also, if my tea could cool down faster, that'd be great. Although I think at this point I'd still taste toothpaste. Okay. I'll take out that guy first. Are you gonna stop walking? Oh. Oh, fudge, oh, fudge, oh, fudge. Can I not? Apparently not. Okay, we're just gonna fall down here for now then. Okay, we'll start over. I did not realize he would come up. Mm-mm. Still hot. Still hot. And still toothpastey. Mistakes were made. The boy Mirune. Okay guys, stop chit chatting. You have jobs to do. Let's go. This dude's next. Nobody will ever know you're missing. Oh boy. I thought that guy was the blue-coated guy. That was not the case. I think this is where I'm supposed to be going. Sorry, nope. There's people to kill. One on, maybe this isn't the way I need to go quite. Does it just take me through a different area? Oh yeah, no, this is where I need to go. Not the time. Okay, this dude. Is there anybody? I know there's another guy down there. Hip. He was the one who got me before. No mercy. And that guy, where's this guy go? He's gonna get like there and then turn around and go back. Close enough. I want to get this guy. I'd say it was nice knowing you, but I didn't know you. There he is. In case anyone's screaming in the comments, you don't have to kill everybody. Yes, I know. I make this decision. Is this the only guy down here now? Now is not the time to hallucinate. Yes, I still need to find the talisman, but you know what? I don't have to worry about the exit now. My exit route is clear. And there's that guy. Bye. Not that it matters. I don't have any of those unlocked yet. Let me in. Alright, there's another shrine over there. I'm just gonna hide in this bush for now. And the talisman is over there too. Where's this dude going? Ooh, a little risky. No, 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 no. Your body cannot be left to be discovered. I don't make the rules. The first time I played through this game, I did it on nothing. I did it with nothing but soda. Oh, dang. Nope, that's not gonna work. Because I don't want the guy in the white coat to notice me killing the other guy. I gotta be faster. No, I don't want to kill him over there because there's another guy. This is when having the kunai would be great. And I could just go around and hide bodies after. Nope. I was so close. Can't get me in here. Also, can I say I wish you could do that in real life? Just jump from shadow to shadow. Oh my god, maybe this is why my favorite class to play is Shadow Monk in D&D. Because I'm pretty sure I played this before I played D&D, or I played my Shadow Monk. But I love my Shadow Monk. I don't play her enough. She really likes beef jerky. All right, this dude's next. Maybe not. Thank you. You may be alert, dude, but that's not gonna save you. Okay. Where's that dude? Okay. You know, really, they should be thanking me for murdering them here because they're already in the graveyard. They don't gotta take the body far. 'Cause that's how it works, right? Right. My tea is cool enough to drink, and I've been drinking it, just in case you're wondering. Okay, immediately when he turns around. Okay, moving away. Goodbye. Okay, real quick, what can we buy with this? I kinda want that. Oh, that'd be really nice too. Either way, everything I want, I gotta wait for. So, that's what we're gonna do. Too bad I can't, like, climb on the underside of stuff. That'd be dope. So I've determined that because my, playstyle with this is so slow, it's gonna be like one mission per episode. So there might be some longer episodes. Oh no, 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 no. It was an inopportune time to take a drink. Yes, dude got it? Yes, okay. Great. I think I would have learned my lesson, but no. Do not drink and play. It does not go well. Unless I have like a super long bendy straw where I get from. Yeah, no, I don't. It was, no, it wasn't nice knowing you. I can't say that. I didn't know you. Don't fall down, don't fall down. God, I also get trained by bright lights as well. There's a dude. Where's the dude? Oh, yep, forgot about that guy. Okay, that guy, we're gonna get down here. Oh, two different guys. I don't know how far he goes. Popping and cracking over here, don't mind me. No. Well, first things first, I need a shadow. Okay, okay, yeah. Oh, that could have been bad. Pretty sure I got everybody over here now. Okay, how do I want to do this? You can't see me because I am a bush. Oh my gosh, is this like in Metal Gear Solid when Snake is in the box? I don't know, I've never played it before. Hide the body, hide the body, hide the body. Jump to the... I need to be back in my bush, thank you. I feel much more secure in the bush. There's a saying, I am become death, I am become bush. Okay, okay, yeah, move. There's nobody there. That's just random bloodstain. It's fine. Don't worry about it. This guy's next. Another bush. The body will be noticed, but it's fine. Oh, that's unfortunate. We're just gonna hang out here a minute because they can't get me. I will be hiding that body in a minute. But we'll go take care of this real quick. Then go back out and kill more people. She's so cute. Well, you couldn't tell by the white hair. Oh. I think this means I can lure them away now. Oh, dude. There is no slipping past. There is just murder. Would you believe that I don't play a murder hobo in D&D? Excuse me, hiccups. I think the guy on the other side's the only one I have left. We're gonna hide in the bush. My favorite hiding spot. Now that guy with the white coat. He's next. Oh, there's two. What? That's not cool. What body? There's no body. I think that guy is gonna be easier than the other one. Oh, I just saw it. Yep, there it is. And then I can just creep on the other guy. We're creeping. Dead. Oh, convenient. I never used that before. Oh, that would come in handy. I think we're gonna do ledge kill though. For now, it'll come a lot more handy. Down here. Oh, hello. Oh, I was about to murder that guy. That could have been so bad for me. Oh no 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 no, where are you going, dude? You're not allowed to come this way. That's right, you turn around. Okay, wait, where's the one that tells me... Ooh, that'll be really nice. Oh. I think it's that one that I need to show all enemies. Okay. Either way. Yeah, wow, this is a long episode. It's fine. Just lots of me talking to myself about killing people. I am ninja. Chwa. Oh man, I thought he would come back here. Apparently not. Alright. I only want one of them, but okay. Please tell me it was only one of them. Nope, it was both of them. Okay. I'm determined. Yes, just one. Oh man, I was hoping I could teleport through them. And nobody will ever know. I mean, so long as they don't notice the blood splatter on the ground. I hope you weren't planning on going home, dude. A scroll. Ah, dang it, it was both of them. Really only wanted one. Once again, still only wanted one. It would be a great moment if I had the ability to lay a trap, but I don't. close enough. Perfect. This dude just signed his own death certificate. Nothing that you see. And now you'll never see. There's someone else over here. No, okay. Turn around. I need the scroll. I gotta go over there. Okay. Okay, so that was over here. I know I got everybody through here, so I can just run. No need for stealth when there's no one around to notice. I'm gonna be very sad if I didn't get everyone. That'd be hilarious if I just was running through here and I missed someone and they just saw me. Oh, I missed half the collectibles. Dang. But I killed everyone, that's the important part. Wow, there were 40. Wow. Okay, well, since this is now 55 minutes long, I'm gonna end it here and I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.